I don't have a mansion, not very much gold, and the house that I live in is small and it's old. But the walls ring with laughter, for love lives within, and I'd rather have this than a mansion, my friend. On our table there's always been plenty to eat. There's clothes on our backs and there's shoes on our feet. Good neighbors on whom you can always rely. And friendship is one thing that money can't buy. I know I'm the richest poor man on this earth. If you judge me by money, then little I'm worth. But the good Lord has blessed me since the day of my birth. That's why I'm the richest poor man on this earth. These strong hands God he's given me to work and to play. Two eyes to count my blessings as I rise to greet each new day. I listen and I learn and I seem o'er and o'er, for I feel so ashamed when I pray and ask God for more. I know I'm the richest poor man on this earth. If you judge me by money, then it's little I'm worth. But the good Lord has blessed me since the day of my birth. That's why I'm the richest poor man on this earth. That awful day of judgment is coming in the by and by. We'll see our Lord descending in glory from on high. Oh, you better keep in touch with Jesus and in the blessed love of God, that you may be ever already to cross over Jordan's tide. Well, look at that cold Jordan, look at its deep water, look at that wide river, oh, hear the mighty billows roll. You'd better take Jesus with you, for he's a true companion, and I'm sure without him that you never will make it home. That awful day of judgment is coming in the by and by. We'll see our Lord descending in glory from on high. Oh, you better keep in touch with Jesus and in the blessed love of God, that you may be ever already to cross over Jordan's tide. Well, look at that cold Jordan, look at its deep water, look at that wide river, oh, hear the mighty billows roll. You'd better take Jesus with you, for he's a true companion, and I'm sure without him that you never will make it home. Thank you.
of the darkness, All is well far over the land and the sea. God is keeping his night watch over you and over me.
Pray. That prayer was a prayer for all nations. last long that way.
He's passing along this way today. He's passing along this way. And never stand ready to save you. Take all your burdens away.
After Jesus was buried, secured Byron Joseph's new tomb, two men on the road to Emmaus, discussing the sorrows and gloom. And while they were yet a-talking, a stranger rose up and they say, that stranger was Jesus of Nazareth, who rose and passed that way.
Passing along this way today. He's passing along this way. And never stand ready to save you. Take all your burdens away.
He broke the bonds of prison for me. I'm glory bound, my Jesus, you see. For glory to God, he set me free.
There's a light at the river, beautiful light for me. There's a light at the river I can see.
My Lord still stands and I'm holding his hand.
There's a light at the river for me.
Well, some bad morning, when the stop is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away in the morning when I die. Hallelujah, by and by.
Lost in sin, but Jesus took me in, and then a little light from heaven filled my soul. It saved my heart in love, and it wrote my name above, and just a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Have a little talk with Jesus, tell him all about our trouble, hear our faintest cry, answer by and by. Need a little prayer, a little turning, know a little fire is burning. Find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Well, it's all right,
yes, I know it's all right. And just a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
It's all right,
yes, I know it's all right. And just a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
I'd rather be in a deep dark grave.
People steal, they cheat and lie.
if your heart's not good and true.
Oh, sinner,
hear me when I say,
fall down
upon your knees and pray.
I'd rather
be
that
my poor soul was saved,
and to live in this
world in a house of gold,
and deny my
God and do my soul.
God to work them out, not mine, but His own way. Safe in His arms, what a relief. For without Jesus, where would I be?
Where would I be without Jesus today?
Chapter 14 of St. John, verse 2 and 3, he tells us he's preparing a place for you and me. With him there by my side, that's all I'll ever need. For without Jesus, where would I be?
Where would I be without Jesus today? Lost in a world full of sorrow, without Jesus, where would I be?
There's a story that is old, that has old times been told, of how the blessed Savior died. As they nailed His precious hands, He cried, "They're gone unashamed," as the blood flowed off His side.
How can you refuse Him now? How can you refuse Him now? How can you turn away from His side? With tears in His eyes, on the cross there He died. How can you refuse Jesus now?
He hung there on a tree, the Savior prayed for me. There was no one His pains to be. But just before He died, the blessed Savior cried, "Father, forgive me, please."
How can you refuse Him now? How can you refuse Him now? How can you turn away? you. Read.